Test. Hey everybody, how's it going? You're watching Hollywood Action Tuesday, right here on the TGG Twitch channel. This is Fro, giving his commentary from the shots.
Three, two, one,
do the shot. Alright, so we're game two right now between Arrow and Rival. Arrow took game one. Trying to keep Rival away right now with that title game. Oh. Rival, very right there. Rival, bobbing and weaving right now through Arrow zoning right now. The action's fast and furious. You can see both characters are pushing buttons the entire time. Arrow trying to trap. There you go. Grab. Bombra. Trying to punish. Right one. I did not think that much. The top platform on Smash can be really tricky. Sometimes you can escape off. Sometimes you might want to get trapped up there. Don't want to get hit by CSS up smash. Oh, nice combination by Arrow with the shield pressure into the down air. Trying to hide out and avoid Rival's iframe to start off. Oh, Rival's chasing down off save ledge dart. Almost got him. Side B. Oh! That was awesome. See if Rival can finish the edge dart. Got him again back here. Oh, wow, last hit of up B saved Rival. Stage. Both players are definitely busy pushing buttons right now, man. But I love it. You can see the positioning. Both characters and both players are trying to think. Oh, wow. Saibi actually, I think, got through his really bomb there and got through the hitbox to take the stock. Two stocks apiece. It's pretty even right now. For that down. Oh, wow. What a sequence there by Arrow. We nearly get the knockout. Percentage lead, but it doesn't matter because CSS has some amazing options. Oh, Saibi, is that enough? Won't do it? Oh, way out there trying to secure the stock and wasn't able to. That Saibi is putting in some work right now for Rival. Arrow trying to get back the percentage lead, try to figure out what kind of kill setups Youngling can try to accomplish right here in this situation with these percentages. Oh! To up air! I think you almost wonder if Rival was waiting for an up B punch right there, and Arrow just a slightly different timing on that up air to secure the kill. Now, can you put some percentage on here to press an advantage? Oh, the berry! And up smash! Oh, there we go. Good job, Rival. Last stock for Rival trying to stretch us out to a game three right now here at Winterside Pools at Hollywood Action Tuesday. Hollywood, California. See it truly never seen this. Parry's right there. Another parry. These characters, these players know each other's characters very well. Arrow reading that one button get out of disadvantage option right there to punish Rival. Throw the bomb, trying to ledge trap him, trying to make him think while he's hanging at ledge. Arrow trying to secure a stop. Try moving on right now. There we go. Another legendary attempt. The rival took that stage position. Rival's trying to press. Maybe deal out one very good down air kill or something like that. Nope. Let go of shield. Arrow's missing the timing of his projectile damage. It's high intensity right now, folks. Oh, and it have a ledge. That was genius. Link bomb play is just so weird because the timing isn't, unless you're like intimately familiar with the character, it's just not like a lot of the bomb projectile. Oh, and the dash! The dash attack for the kill? I think so. The dash or F tilt. Wow. Arrow secures the kill and moves on to winners. But I'm sure Rivals are going to have one hell of a loser's run. That was just incredibly fast and incredibly furious. I can't even keep up right now. I hope you folks are doing well tonight. It's January 2020. We all got 2020 vision, 2020 reads, and I hope you guys are settling in for some excellent Smash Ultimate action right now here at Hollywood Action Tuesdays. I'm Fro. 02 War.